The following contest is an elimination chamber match and is for the WWE Women's Championship. And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish.
And remember, the luck of the draw is so important here in this elimination chamber.
That's right, Michael. Competing inside that structure is tough enough, but it becomes even more difficult when you're among the first two superstars to start the match.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
From Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
It is now time, guys, for a women's championship match that is sure to excite.
I'm already excited, Cole, and this match hasn't even started yet. I can just imagine what the atmosphere will be like once the bell rings.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off, and I can't say that I blame them.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Chamber match coming up, and Corey, what should we be on the lookout for here in this one?
Well, to put it bluntly, somebody's gonna get hurt here tonight. There is no way around it. That's just what happens when you agree to step foot inside the Elimination Chamber.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
Oh, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
They're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You think they'd be used to it by now?
And from Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline.
This one should be great, as is always the case when the Women's Championship is on the line.
You can say that again, Michael.
The Women's Championship has produced some of the greatest matches we've ever seen over the past few years.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
The champ better have brought her A game, guys, because she's in up against possibly the toughest test of her career.
At the conclusion of this match, we will finally crown an undisputed champion.
Well, the topic of Jacqueline here.
Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
Well, she has a lot to live up to here, guys. We've seen a long line of great women's championship matches over the past year or so.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
She's starting to stagger a bit. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Right about now, she's realizing the trouble she's gotten herself into by agreeing to compete in the Elimination Chamber.
She's looked off her game almost all night here, guys, and to be honest, I'm a little surprised.
She seems intent on injuring that back. That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Looks like Jacqueline is starting to slow here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
But there is no quit in this woman, Cole. She will do absolutely everything in her power to ensure she's the last woman standing. Who's this gonna be?
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Hey, Ivory is heading this way.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
With a suplex.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant. Look out below. He's starting to slow down a bit.
Well, this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early, and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
She's up.
We got it covered. No early kick out.
Just powered out.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. She's looking at it.
Wow, fantastic.
Get ready. Oh, my. Jacqueline.
She got her good there.
It's Dana Brooke. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting. Here's a cover.
And that was only a one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
Jacqueline is being shown the ropes here tonight, folks. What could she do to get out of this?
Cover here.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
She got her with a reversal. Connects with a counter. Comes up big with a reversal. And will this be it? That was nowhere near a three count.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Ivory showing us how to get it done.
This is it, guys.
That might be enough.
That might be the end of Ivory tonight. And here's a cover.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ivory has been eliminated.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
She is on fire. Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Lita making a move. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Jacqueline is going to have to improvise because she's not seeing any benefit.
Shoulders down.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Dana Brooks on the attack now.
She lands an enormous elbow. Counters that one. She's able to get out of the way there.
Perfectly executed.
Starting to breathe a little heavier now. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Right about now, she's realizing the trouble she's gotten herself into by agreeing to compete in the Elimination Chamber.
I think a lot of people assumed she was going to pick up an easy win here tonight, but that doesn't seem to be the case right now.
It could be over here. And she hits a DDT that would make Jake Roberts. Here she goes, guys.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the lap.
Will it be?
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
What a kick out.
And now here's Trish Stratus.
A beautiful suplex.
See what kind of response we'll get.
Cover here. And there's the counter. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Awesome! Float over DDT!
We might be looking at a jack.
And will this be it? Corey,
what took him so long?
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Jacqueline is not someone to sleep on.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Incredible!
We got a cover.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Look at this.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Trish is absolutely on fire right now.
Trish Stratus has this WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
Mindbuster!
Oh,
man, she knows how to make her shoulders down.
On a hard knee to her opponent. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Will it be?
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Ember Moon has been eliminated.
Will this be it?
Yeah, it's tiring just watching her out there.
And what a reversal from Jacqueline.
She counters before it's too late. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Trish is in trouble. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Teamwork at its best.
Look at Lita here.
I see where she's going with this.
Snap DDT.
And there it is, boys.
And here's a cover.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Jacqueline has been
She's off
eliminated.
On that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
And Lita reverses it.
Reversal by Trish Stratus. Here is Trish Stratus in position now.
Connects with a chip kick.
Lita in a very precarious position.
Here's a cover. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Whoa! Right now, six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Lita's playing it up big time now.
And will this be it? Great move. Putting it all on the line. She's calling her out.
She's thinking about it.
Look out!
Lita's on the attack now.
Wait a minute.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. We're looking at complete domination here.
She might have it.
The twist of fate.
But is it enough to propel Lita to victory?
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
And she turns it around on her.
Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
And here's a cover.
One,
Trish climbs the turnbuckle.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she, look at this. Will it be?
Trish Stratus is now in control of the tempo of this match.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Look at her go.
This might be the one that ends it.
And the leader reverses it.
Had that one well scouted.
Reed is on the attack now.
We got a cover.
Lita being pushed to the limit.
This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
If she even has any idea where she is right now, she's probably wondering why all those finishers failed to put her opponent away. And she wouldn't be alone in that thought.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
Trish Stratus has this WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
And she hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace.
Stratisfaction!
Boom!
That might just be the final nail.
Shoulders down. There's the elimination. There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.